Moving into a deep state of mind, of body, begins through your spirit. Focusing upon the source of your heart. Working through your breath. Your body returning to a natural calm on the inhale. Witnessing a rise of body on the inhale and deepening into a relaxed state of mind on the exhale. As you become more aware of your body's rise and fall, your attention upon my voice and the sounds you hear is aiding you toward releasing your body-mind for a little while. Let go, trusting the flow into a deep relaxation. All thoughts swirling endlessly by day can now be put gently aside, and as you do so, you're slipping comfortably into infinite space through heart, unchallenged. A familiar state of who you are draws near. As you focus upon your breath, drawing in and out, a natural release of silence, weaving through heart, an illusion of an outer world through an inner world, a new still point. A wholeness now leading you to a quiet place behind closed eyes. Close your eyes. A natural way toward portals of fantasy, dreaming a mystery. Minding a space and place now committed to a new depth of relaxation. Shifting easily from outside yourself toward an inner well of possibilities. Through the process of slowing down now, slowly moving into a new depth, new visions, a deepening tranquil state. Where taking on new life is launched. Within the quietness of your spirit, able to clearly show you more, much more. As you shift your perceptions, toward an inner sanctum only you can tap into. A playground for your soul. Like a lush garden in the midst of a sandy, barren desert, where lush gardens move life magical to all senses, awakening to deeper senses. In and around you, water is plentiful, magically streaming through the middle of the scene. Moving you into another realm of peace, calm, tranquility. Easily now move from this scene into another. Sliding even deeper and deeper into a calm state. Awakening even further your gift of imagination, allowing you now to experience yourself under the starry night, sitting by a fire. And around you, open space, magical forms illuminated. Deepening the mystery. Deepening your relaxed state of awareness. Be and observe. Notice how easy it is. And as you let go, the scene becomes more vivid. For you are able at will to tune into different scenes, allowing to come forth new perceptions of mind, of spirit, through heart. Beating alongside subtle energy rhythms of this universe, you are tuned in now. taking you deeper into the swells of timelessness. No boundaries. Opening awareness toward newly captivating itself, unfiltered, undefended, unchallenged, a natural state. And as you're still attached to breath, gently rising on the inhale and exhaling deeper into a state of calm on the exhale. The energy around you shifting and moving up and down. The universe is breathing with you, moving to your rhythm, and you moving to the universe's rhythm, undulating. Deepening your state of relaxation. A new depth of relaxation has moved in through the magic of mindfulness. Of which can carry you into even greater depths of calm. Feeling a greater sense of complete balance, state of mind, feeling so relaxed and so at ease, going even deeper now, deeper down on the exhale, and the universe is assisting you, expanding and contracting, pulling you down, 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 soulfully beyond the draws of body mind. A soul mind tuned into this meditation right now, sensing your body very heavy, sensing yourself one with the surface beneath you. No thoughts are bound to you, all moving in and out with ease, with great ease. Should any one thought stay with you, you easily shift your awareness back to your breath. Your breath. physical space around you. A space transformed in your mind field now. Perceiving yourself in the middle of a field, surrounded an open field, dotted with other magical impressions, creating more of a scene for you. Observe what unfolds for you. It's one that your spirit wishes to move through, to surround itself with, knowing the perfect map of mind toward greater tranquility, peace, in this field appearing to you, and you look around and you listen, feel this life force field helping you, loving you, unconditional. This life force helping you through your life in all ways. Deeper now, an inner peace activated. Deeper inner peace is felt. A life force through your spirit, through your heart's channel, moving you into new sublime. You, your mind, now moving your spirit. Into a new depth of rest and expanded awareness through sound waves carrying you. Transporting you deeper and deeper. As if any solid surface beneath you falls away. Truly letting go. Divinity holding you. As you lay in this deep, deep state, through a rich living field of an expanded, unexplored mind, sensing a new world beyond your body mind. In between worlds now, ever expansive, lofty, shifting, changing. You holding to a greater sense of peace now. Through the field of exploration, a divine light, round, sparkling, alive, coming toward you slowly and with deliberation. Cleansing you, absorbing any energy which doesn't belong in and around you. Your expansive self, this divine ball of light connecting to your spirit self. Absorbing all thoughts outdated, blocking you from inner peace through divine grace of which you are a part of. Moving around you, project into this divine energetic ball of light. Any thoughts that are holding your attention, holding you back, send it off with this universal spirit light and trust that without this thought or thoughts, you will move ahead with greater ease. You will. There's a telepathic flow that is open now. Open to you, processing and letting go of all that moves you out of your alignment of your heart's mind and knowing that inner well of fluid attention stuck on any one event. Situation, a heart untangled now. Free to beat along new roads ahead, able to help you, assist you. Guide you once more with clarity. Let everything else go. Allow this ball of bountiful life to give new breath, new life, new light as it takes away the dimming light through those thoughts. Outdated. And this energy of light emanating from this source, opening new perceptions for greater experiences to behold, new situations to carry your body, mind into new realms of experiences, new timelines. Unfolding. Breaking through on the horizon and another, a kaleidoscope. Trust. Releasing a stronghold attention given to one area. Release all of you. to move into a stream of new energy. Unleashing new spirit, followed by mind and body. A new emotional current. Welcomed. Reaching now for this ball of light, you extend your spirit hand out. And the attention on the divine ball now, as you hold and behold the light upon your palm, another opening from the center of this ball of light, an opening to another world before you. Gaze at the center of this sparkling ball. Center activated, and the opening becoming wider and wider. And you feel the pull of your spirit move through this opening easily. And your spirit is so free to be and move into another realm, sensing a deeper calm, a state of quiet bliss in this new realm surrounding you. Alive through a new depth. Peaceful, true, rejuvenating spiritually, you. An energy in motion, you. A self bound by everything and nothing at once. Sense your new depth of what it means to be. Of what you really are. In this form. In the physical form. Sense your new depth of what it means to be you. What you are in a physical form. Experiencing in form and moving back to formlessness. Consciousness alive in or out. Physical body. Able to transport yourself at will to any field of exploration. Able to draw back, move ahead, observe. Stage of a physical world. However it is revealed to you, whatever this stage and how you act upon the stage of life. Thank you. floating through another minefield amongst and through many, as much as you can perceive. Another new ball of light appearing once more, moving around you. The sparkling, life-giving ball, alive, magnetic, pulled by your own magnetic self, a natural force, divine, conscious, and infinitely aware. New connection being made with you. This magnetic sparkling ball of light, sensing you are a part of this divine ball of light, a light which is always a beacon for you in any state, physical or in spirit form. And as you are now a part of this divine ball of light, the sparkling light surrounds your whole spirit body, always moving and shifting, able to explore, fully realized, you are a spark of light. Moving, expanding, through the concept of time. Beyond illusions, fully illuminated, witnessing other balls of light now surrounding you, moving with you. Peace. Love. Divine. As you are a ball of light, a gift divinely activated in this deep, deep state of peace, of truth. Truth, infinite, taking you further and deeper into a state of all. Be love. Joy, witness new life, unconditional love, aware, conscious. Forever, you,
Thank you. Thank you.